An elderly Palestinian man has been filmed confronting a group of armed Israeli soldiers amid clashes between the troops and Palestinian youths in Hebron. The footage, which was filmed by a Palestinian man, shows 65-year-old Ziad Abu Halil walking up to the soldiers and shouting at them that they should be ashamed of themselves. Despite one raising his gun, the elderly man continues to shout, asking them how they can shoot at kids and telling them that's not okay and to take their soldiers away and not fire their weapons on children. Determined to get his point across, he shows no fear as he continues to approach the soldiers, saying he'll not move and that they're not human if they want to kill more people, adding once again that they should be ashamed. The Israeli troops are heard telling the man to leave and go back or he would be arrested. Then the elderly man puts his hand on his chest and collapses to the ground. Other footage of the same incident shows that immediately after he collapses, a group of journalists come to his assistance and carry him away. The 65-year-old has since been released from hospital after suffering from minor bruises from falling to the ground.